That was a good one. Oh.
Keep fishing, boy. Dang it.
Come on, boy. Whoa! He saw me and got spooked. Come on. Nice fish. Beautiful fish. He's in it now. He's dedicated. Oh no, he
didn't. He didn't want to do the ripping grunt.
No. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh my God. That was awesome. Oh my gosh. This guy's pretty hefty. Dude, look at that beast.
What? Oh, yeah.
Nice fish. Oh! See ya. See this bad boy.
I got this buddy. He's a pastor. And he's so freaking cool. He's a black guy. I think I might have told you about the first time I met him. I did a commercial on Christian radio. Mm-hmm. It was like 10 years ago, and he was working there before he became a pastor. And so he's helping me write it and stuff, and we're getting ready to like record it right there in the studio. He goes, "How about this? This is it." And he goes, I said, "Yeah, I think that all sounds good." He goes, "Cool. Looks like it'll fit in the 30 seconds, blah, blah, blah." He goes, "I just print it off and you're going to read it. And we'll just do as many takes as we can." I said, "Cool." And he hollers up and he goes, "Hey, I need to use a printer. Which one? I can't get the printer to print or whatever." And they go, "Oh, you need to use the brother printer." And I go, "Dude, that is messed up." He goes, "What?" I said, "They make you use the brother printer." He freaking started rolling laughing.
No. But yeah, what I was gonna say was, past this bridge, dude, there's killer ripples past there, and then an open space that. And all that water pushes to the this side of the bank, and then it hits a corner, and right in that corner right there,
there's some stacked in there.
Biggins, I've hit some biggins there.
Is it? Isn't that where you're headed?
Yeah.
Okay.
Got him. Woo. Oh, yeah, that's a nice one. Woo. Dude, that was a nice fish. Woo. Oh yeah. Whoa. God dang. Woo. This guy is not happy with me. Oh my God, dude. Another beast. Holy crap. Oh man. Dang.
Yeah, I caught one.
On a black?
No, that gold weighted tip, copper head, or whatever you call it.
Sweet. He don't want to come in.
Fine.
Beautiful. Nice. See that?
You can try it, but for some reason Loco. You might try that one. Give it a whirl, because it's got high vis on it. You might be able to see it a little better.
I don't film her like that though. I guess I don't. Maybe I do in the truck. I don't know.
I got more in the truck. Car too.
Think so. See, it's a little. I like the legs on it, a little bit longer legs, but I'm gonna try it. That way there's two of us out here doing something different. Oh. Dang. Woo. Check it. Nice one.
That was a sweet shot. I mean, it gripped it by the foot.
Woo, to the people. Yeehaw.
That's awesome. That's a good one, man.
That was, because that was a cast too for me.
I know. I know, it's a struggle, but it's real. Like that whole, like over there is tough. Like you said earlier, the way that it drifts.
Right.
But right here, you can kind of see how it comes back.
Yeah.
But out, right there in that little lane, man, it you can look, the water ripple comes off of the side, because I think it hits and bounces back, and there's something to it. I think they know it too. There's another spot down there like that that just tears it up like that. What'd you have on, a little ant or a little... What'd you have on?
I think...
I know. Damn it, I knew that. Oh man, I got a three. I knew it. Damn it, Paul Sally. So we were just checking out, finishing our day of fishing, and just looking over this overhang, and I found a fish that was kind of laying out on his side, and I realized he was stuck on a stringer, and someone must have lost him, and he floated downstream and got hung up. We're going to try to rescue him. He's still alive. And that stringer's caught on some timber or something down there, so Brett's walked all the way down and is wet wading in right now. We have our waders off, so it's pretty cold, but anyway, I've got him held up here with this stick. I don't know, dude, it's pretty deep over here. Yep, I got the line ready, but
I should have left my phone with you.
I've got the branch hooked into the hook. So he's right here.
It's cold.
Yeah, it's deep over there too, dude. You're a lucky fish. Today, anyway.
It's your lucky day. It's your lucky day. Oh, yep, you're not doing that great. You got head up like that, that ain't good.
Well, at least we gave him a shot, anyway.
His head being up like that ain't good.
Well, and you probably don't realize... Well, I don't know. He's been probably, who knows how long he's been swimming that way.
Oh, yeah.
And held.
You want your freaking stringer back?
There's a big mama down there. Well, he's got a shot. Good job, man. Poor Brett. Dude got totally wet. And there's the siren for the day. There's our hero right there. Cold as crap.
That's fine. feet is warm.
We closed this thing down today and yesterday.
We want to go here, take a snap.
Yeah, we might as well.
Right here.
See, you think about that. I never thought about it. You're a smart man. I wasn't even thinking about it.
Hurry up, Kelly.
Let's go. We're going to get our tags for tomorrow. We got a fire going on. Little fire. You guys warm now?
Oh yeah. Warm for that man.
Brett, you warm?
I'm warm.
Coop, you warm?
Turn up a little bit.
Let me go get the roll of toilet paper I got.
We didn't want to waste our wood. Gus, you warm? Get it off the bucket list.
Yeah.
Even a small one, I don't care.
Looking cool.
It's a trip.
I want to catch a tiger.
Oh, yeah.
By the tail.
Isn't that cool? This thing just flows constantly, man. Crazy.
Just picture that.
What do you think? They're coming up. That stimulator. That stimulator that I bought at the shop yesterday. Seems like they want to chase it though. I'm skating it.
I like it. Skating more.
Yeah. Oh, got him. stressing me. Oh my gosh, it's a big one. Ooh. Oh man. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Come on this way. Come on this way. Oh, oh, dude. Hey, first cast. Good man. Dude, you got to see this, man. Woo! He gave me a woolly.
Oh yeah.
First cast with that. Dude, this is the
PR. Oh
shit. Told you. I'm gonna try to hold it up. Let me see if I can't find the woolly right now. I don't know where it is.
You ready? Here, let me just pull. God. I'm ready when you are.
This is the biggest fish I caught down here.
That's a nice. You need a bigger net. There you go.
Oh!
Go. Thank you, Jesus. For making rainbow trout. Hold on, here you go.
What?
Yeah. Smoke that cigar now.
I am going to.
So great.
I'll show you what he threw. Gave me.
I see it like a dark brown.
It's a brown. It's a mix. It's a and it's a nasty, meaning it's just, you know, it's all
oh, purple, green,
all nasty. It is nasty, all right.
Big nasty.
I'm gonna call it that. Woo! That's a pretty one. Heck yeah. Video. It's beautiful. Yeah. I got it on video. That was awesome. I can't believe I got that all week. I was trying to look for a jumper, man. Dang, that was nice. On my crazy grasshopper. Killed it. Whoa. Hey, buddy, come on. Come on, dude. It's a nice one. Hey, now. Where'd he go? Oh man, it's a nice boat. Shoot. Oh man. Coop. Nice boat.
The siren. Ha ha ha.